CJ. Imagine the blur to your TV right now.